after that pitiful boss fight, I went and go did a little bit of training. Just a little bit. I think I gained like a level. Got some skills, some more food, stats up items. But I did get the lance, a new weapon I found in a chest. Or did I just? Yeah, this was a chest. Because I also bought some. But it's another fire gun, and counters with flame shot, plus can berserk. Got it nice and upgraded. Some skills leveled up. Fun. Hopefully, this will not turn out like last time. Plus full bars everywhere. Of course, the best thing to do is Q. Stats everywhere. And then blow everything up. With fire sword, cleave. And just like that, that's how you get boss almost half health. Seriously, two of them missing. Why you miss? Well, I got that 111. Brave. Yeah, Dat stagger, though. Plus ice. Let's try Star Shower. In case you want to know, I bought 30 coffees. Just in case. Yeah. Man, berserk. As long as I kill that. Amazing what a single level plus some upgraded items just really do. Now you can move on to the next area. Staff. Stepladder? Yeah. You remember those gaps we've seen here and there? It's kind of important. Meow. And yes, more slimes. New area, new slimes. And ironically, they're weak to water. Which means I'm gonna have to change my weapons out. But before we do that, we'll investigate the rest of the enemies of the area. So the next major area is right around the corner, actually. All the scans. New staff, which means I can upgrade it. Because upgrade all the things. This is the new head I found, or I should say bought. Perfect, now it's time to fight the big sand slime. Actually, there goes all of her mana. There goes all of his mana. Let's just give her her ice staff already. It can always be changed later. I want to send you back. Gotta scan it. Now I can die. Well, I tried. Weak to fire, resistant to fire. so he can get a little bit of mana. And swap out you with... Let's see, do you have an ice gun? Yeah. Cactus that can use poison, but is neutral against poison. Save that hyper beam. It's probably because it's not super leveled up. Sand skill. Treasure chest. It's almost like I thought I was there. Nothing wrong with that, right? And what do you know? By the way, I did not take those. Yeah, this is the market where you buy every item that you can use to upgrade your weapons. Too bad a lot of it is expensive. Worst thing is, those are easy items to get. Thank you. the last jewel is taken. What'd you expect? Activate this. Brick was more important than conversation. Back to the factory. Oh wait, sorry, this is the Crystal Caverns. Shortcut. We'll get back to that. Did not mean to go here yet. Gold key. I'll get back to the cactus. I just need to find one thing. It is right there. Thank you. Treasure map. But I'm kind of broke based on all the stuff I spent earlier. I had another key. And a chainsaw gun. Of course, triple saw blade casting in between turns. That could mean instant death for a lot of foes. you. Of course, that switch is actually important. Because, I mean, back in this area, if you remember, notice these numbers? Gotta have all of them activated while everything else deactivated to get those treasures. We'll come back here later. Probably do that before the final boss. I'm just gonna nuke everything, then. I want her alive. Done. That works. There's no reason to fight you. Hey, teleport slime. I kinda need that orb. Of course, it's in death. Because gnats can't get a break. And now. Some freeze shoes, and I got a shovel. And there's a sandworm. And there's a nudist. We'll come back to those, but first, we got a shovel. I'm sure you're wondering what's up here. Yeah, stuff I can't reach yet. Get some spiked boots. Now there's a person that wants spiked boots. Not who I was looking for. Okay, Saito. I just need also two armors. Thankfully, there's a store just for that. I will find it. You can very easily get lost in that. Quit taking wrong turns. There we go. Remember that scroll in the forest? Up, left, up, right, right. Now that I have that, I can now actually do that maze. Close. Up, left, up, right, right. Yay! We'll continue exploring this in the next episode. Ten hours on the dot. Not bad.